took Jonah up and throwed them overboard. And the Bible tells me God had a fish prepared for him, swallowed him down in the bottom of the belly, and took him down to the bottom of the sea. When I kept reading the Bible, said 3 days and three nights, Jonah stayed there. And after the third night, he went to the beach and spit Jonah out. And to get to Nineveh, it was a three-day journey. Jonah made that journey in just one day. I believe so. Jonah started running.
It's I. Oh, we can hear him. We can hear him.
Awesome.
Higher, 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 oh, every year, Because every
Amen. I'm running. I don't know about y'all. I ain't running because I'm scared. I'm running because I want to see Christ. Is that all right? I say, is that all right? If you believe that's all right, let me see you give God a round of praise right now. Come on, church. Let's give the highest praise. Because he is worthy. Amen. Listen now. I'm running for my life. I'm running because I want to be right. I've made my life. I'm running. I feel that time. I'm going to run. I'm going to run.
I gotta run.
chicken house clean underwear. Now, I know that sounds funny, but that's about a time. And that's what I did. And when I was sitting on the couch and said, Lord, I'm ready. Feel better. But then he gave me some more bad news. He said, I'll never speak to y'all or whisper.
God for being here, allowing us to be here, and thank God for you and you to make this service a success. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And we're going to move right along. Gonna get out of the way. Hallelujah. It's been a long day for me. Praise God. But you know what? I still feel like running. For my life. I'm running because I want to see Christ. Yeah, I'm singing a song to amen, because I already had credit from my mother-in-law. Amen. So I'm going to sing this song for her.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Still had time.
raise both hands. And when you raise both hands, that's a sign of surrender. Come on, bless you, Lord. I thank God for the gospel songs. Thank God for this awesome ministry. Well, worship is giving, and giving is worship. And our offices are going to come now and lead us to another level of worship as we give back to God a portion of what God has given to us.
I know what it is to read that shot. Because I never would have said this. I've been real sick, and I had to go for a checkup this morning. Mm-hmm. And I went to my doctor, and he said, let me look at the operation. He looked, and he said, look here. He said, this is a blessing. Right, he said, you go home, and you don't have to come back. Come on.
Tuesday. Yeah, no solo this time.
Hey, this is a repost of My Whole Life Has Changed by Lee Williams. It's a guy on YouTube. I forgot your name. I'm so sorry. But he asked us to repost it so that it can be longer. Okay, so this song is dedicated to you. We're doing it over. So here it is, My Whole Life Has Changed. All right, here we go.
Today, son. This is solo.
I want to know what the camera is there, bro.
Yeah. this and then we're going to get on to the regular thing, okay? I just want to do a little piece of this rhyme. Amen. Just a little bit of it. Y'all know what y'all be singing, all right? This song is sung by my favorite singer. Everywhere I go, I like to sing my favorite singer song. Listen to me, y'all.
Just water, 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 just water God, we thank God. We're gonna move right along. Because we know we gotta do what we gotta do. Gotta move right along. Y'all don't mind, give us a heck of a break.